The Mulsanne name harkens back to Bentley's rousing success at Le Mans in the early days of racing, five wins between 1924 and 1930. It specifically refers to the Mulsanne Straight, where cars could hit their highest speeds. And yet modern history has only seen the Mulsanne name affixed to extra-large, extra-heavy luxury cars. Starting in 1980, the Mulsanne was just a badge-engineered Rolls-Royce Silver Spirit, and the addition of Turbo and Turbo R models simply made the Mulsanne sedans less languid. So the Mulsanne was not a sports car. Not even close. By 1998, the Mulsanne, Turbo R, and lower-cost Brooklyn's models were comically outdated, and although they looked regal and had lovely interiors, they drove like trucks compared to contemporary BMW, Mercedes, and Audi flagships, so they were replaced with a new sedan called the Arnage, another Rolls-Royce clone. But this was also the time when BMW had purchased Rolls-Royce, and VW later took ownership of Bentley, so for a while, the Bentley Arnage had a BMW V8 engine. VW ultimately revived the classic Rolls, Bentley 6.75-liter pushrod V8 and transplanted it into the Arnage for model year 2000, and today, it lives under the hood of the current Mulsanne, albeit much improved.